Hello everyone! Today we are going to do a new experiment for Games by Destiny. We are going to prepare what is called Piranha Solution.
Piranha Solution is the name of a solvent that is used to clean up the lab glassware. In fact, this is mainly used with organic compounds that are hard to remove with the normal solvent.
But the one thing you have to know about this Piranha Solution is that it is made of sulfuric acid and hydrogen peroxide. You use three parts of sulfuric acid and you mix in it one part of hydrogen peroxide. What happens in this solution? That there are two phenomena. The first is that there is hydration, and the second that there is oxidation. Hydration means that it is refers to sulfuric acid and it takes away water molecules that surround it. In the particular case, Piranha Solution takes away water molecules from carbohydrates. In fact, in the end, only carbon remains.
The second part, the oxidation, is due to the hydrogen peroxide. In fact, in this case, this compound reacting with sulfuric acid produces a stronger oxidation agent, that is the oxygen, the radicalic oxygen. This oxygen strongly reacts with the component, the carbon, to form different compounds. In this case, the carbon that is black in color colored the solution of this black, and so we see the first part of the solution that is colored black. But after, when the oxidation happens, oxygen reacting with carbon produces, for example, carbon dioxide in the case that we see here, and so this compound is freed from the solution, and so the color turns back to white.
Another thing that we must know about this Piranha Solution is that we must not put in it organic compounds such as acetone. In fact, they are so highly reactive that it might provoke an explosion, and of course you don't want this in your laboratory. Another thing is that you cannot contain Piranha Solution for a long time, because it starts freeing oxygen, and as a result it may make the container burst, or it loses its efficiency, so you cannot use it for a long time.
Besides, we will prepare this solution by adding hydrogen peroxide really slowly, and also we show you that the substances that we use contain organic compounds by using a particular reactive, that is the dual reactive.
last thing that we have to say about this piranha solution is that it is also prepared in different proportions, such as 4 parts of sulfuric acid to 1 part of hydrogen peroxide. But there is also 7:1, which is another type of solution. And you use these different proportions for different uses. Another thing that we must remember is that you cannot keep this solution in a container because it frees oxygen which builds up and there is a lot of pressure and the container might explode.
So last thing that we want to do is to warn you about this reagent that we used. In addition to the fact that we cannot add organic solvents to our piranha solution, we have to say that both the reagent, or as the hydrogen peroxide concentrated and the sulfuric acid concentrated, that we remember that the hydrogen peroxide must be in a concentration higher than 30% and the sulfuric acid higher than 95%. These are both corrosive because they are oxidation agent, and so they can be dangerous for our skin. And also we have to say that the sulfuric acid is an hygroscopic compound, and this is why it tends to remove the molecules of water from the organic compounds. And also the hydrogen peroxide tends to, in contact with catalyzers, tends to dissociate in oxygen and water.
Okay everyone, this is all for today. If you like this video, share, comment and subscribe to our channel.
Thanks for watching.